two compact EVs, two different personalities, one tough choice. The VinFast VF3 and MG Comet EV are here to electrify the streets of India, but here's the question. Are you ready to find out which one fits your needs better? Stay till the end because we'll uncover some twists that might just change your pick. And before we dive into the details, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Max About for unbiased reviews and the latest updates on the hottest wheels in town. Let's kick things off with the battery and performance specs. VinFast VF3 packs an 18.64 kWh battery with a 43.5 horsepower motor. MG Comet EV comes with a 17.3 kWh battery and 41.4 horsepower. Not a massive difference in power, but here's the kicker. Range. The MG Comet promises 230 km, while the VinFast offers 210 km. Is the MG Comet more efficient, or is it just squeezing out a few extra kilometers at the cost of something else? Stick around, the answer may surprise you. When it comes to charging, the VinFast VF3 flexes its muscles with fast charging capability, going from 10 to 70% in just 36 minutes. On the other hand, the MG Comet EV takes about 3.5 hours to fully charge, even with a fast charger. Does quicker charging justify the VinFast's higher price? Or is the MG's slower, steady approach good enough for your daily grind? Now let's talk design, because looks do matter. The VinFast VF3 goes bold with its SUV-inspired boxy design, higher ground clearance and rugged plastic cladding. It's built to handle more than just smooth city roads. The MG Comet EV, however, is all about being compact and urban-friendly. Its smaller size and sleek profile make it a breeze to navigate tight lanes and park in the busiest areas. Do you prefer the VinFast's bold road presence or the MG's zippy city vibe? Let us know what you think in the comments. Here's where things get interesting. Features. The VinFast VF3 focuses on performance, with its rear wheel drive setup offering a snappy 0 to 50 km/h time of 5.3 seconds. That's quick for its class. The MG Comet EV, on the other hand, is a tech lover's dream. Dual 10.25 inch screens, advanced voice commands, and over-the-air updates make it feel like a gadget on wheels. Would you rather have a performance-oriented EV or one loaded with smart tech? Is tech the new king, or does performance still rule the streets? Let's get to the all-important question, how much do these EVs cost? The MG Comet EV is expected to start around 8 lakh, making it a budget-friendly option. The VinFast VF3 might launch closer to 10 lakh, demanding a 2 lakh premium. Is the VinFast's rugged design and fast charging worth the extra cash? Or does the MG's tech-driven approach at a lower price make it the smarter choice? So here's where it gets tricky. The MG Comet EV offers a better range, advanced tech, and a friendlier price tag. But the VinFast VF3 comes with SUV-like ruggedness, faster charging, and bold performance. But which one wins? That's not for me to decide. It's all about what you prioritize. Is it tech and range, or performance and style? Drop your verdict in the comments. And if you enjoyed this showdown, make sure to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more EV battles. For the latest updates, head over to maxabout.com/news. See you in the next video. Stay charged, stay curious.